Well, summer is now in full swing, and most of us have put our comfort food menus away and are enjoying lighter hot weather fare, and that includes favorite summertime desserts. The hostess with the mostest joins us this evening, Charmaine Broughton. Welcome back and start sharing.
Oh, I will.
Your ice cream ideas.
Yeah, well, I mean, nothing screams summertime like ice cream, right? And The great thing about eating ice cream is it literally just takes you right back to your childhood.
I have a serious problem because in the neighborhood where I live in, there's lots of construction. Well, I live in Toronto. There's houses being, you know, torn down, getting up. And the ice cream truck is now coming by every
day.
Oh,
yay! Oh,
the soft ice cream truck. Or the ice cream truck, and it takes everything I can not to open the door and run out and go and get one of those cones.
Well, I often say when I was a kid, that's how I got most of my exercise was chasing the ice cream truck down the road not on foot but on my big wheel.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you've got grown up ice creams.
I do, or really like any age ice cream. So let's just start with a birthday bonanza cake. So all of these recipes that I'm chatting about today incorporate a variety of great value products found exclusively at Walmart. So it's like one-stop shopping, including all your ice cream needs. So the birthday bonanza cake is awesome. And I have to be honest, when I first saw the picture of it and I was going to recreate it, I was like, oh my gosh, I'm not sure if I can do this. And I'm actually, and I'm a trained chef.
And you're an expert.
Yeah. But I thought, you know what, just take it easy, grab all your ingredients. And not only was it so much fun, but it was super easy. And even my kids, when we cut into it last night, they even looked at it and they were like, Mom, you made this? It is absolutely spectacular.
That's high praise when the kids are amazed.
For sure. What you do is you just grab a baking sheet because you just need something to like work off of, right? And you want to make sure that you have a little bit of room in your freezer as well. So lay a couple of sheets of plastic wrap over your baking sheet, right? Mm-hmm. And then what you're going to do is you're going to take 8 great value ice cream sandwiches. So that's the base. So you're going to line them up beside each other to form a rectangle. And then from there, we are going to top it with some of the great value birthday party ice cream, which is like a vanilla ice cream with sprinkles all through in it. Then the middle layer is the great value fudge cream filled sandwiches. So we're going to chop them up and then we stir that with some chocolate sauce. And then that's the middle layer, and it's about this thick, and it is unbelievable. And then another layer of the ice cream, another layer of the ice cream sandwiches. And then what you're going to do with the plastic wrap is just form it around the cake, right?
Hold it all together.
Right, to hold it all together. Pop it into the freezer and let it freeze for about 4 hours. Then you're going to bring it out and you're going to take one tub of the great value frozen whipped topping. And the great thing is the recipe uses the whole tub, so you're not left with like three tablespoons.
You never want to be left with a few tablespoons, no.
Something to like eat over the kitchen sink or whatever. And then you're going to spread the frozen whipped topping all over the cake and then garnish it with some sprinkles of choice. Pop it back in the freezer for another couple of hours and voila, you've got this gorgeous birthday cake. And don't be alarmed, don't think you can't do it, because like I said, when I first saw the recipe I was like, oh, do I need like a degree in like fine arts? But it turned out absolutely gorgeous. Mm-hmm.
This one has me written all over it. Churro ice cream sundae.
Yeah. So what's really neat about this one is, you know, churros are a little bit trendy right now. So they're like a deep fried Spanish donut. Then they're sprinkled with a cinnamon sugar topping, right? So for this one, the ice cream that we're going to use is the Great Value Camouflage ice cream, which is a combination of chocolate, caramel, and vanilla ice cream. So you scoop it out, coat it with an egg white, and then you roll it in some of the great value crushed cornflakes, right? So you just have to crush them up. And then you are going to fry it off, and then you serve it with some whipped cream and some fruit, and then sprinkle the traditional topping, which is the cinnamon and sugar on top. And voila, again, it doesn't take very long to prepare, but yeah, just a really neat end to a summer dinner. Mm-hmm.
And last but not least, the superlicious float.
Oh, yes. Now, what I like about this one is I was thinking, you know, although this is very family friendly, you could make it appropriate maybe for like a stagette. So for this one, we are going to use the Great Value Superlicious ice cream, which is a banana, strawberry, blueberry flavored ice cream. So you divide it between your cups, and then you're going to top it with some of the Great Value Peach sparkling beverage. And then some frozen fruit, and then garnish it with some strawberry wafers. But what I was thinking, if you were hosting like an adult party, maybe like a stagette, you could even put in a little bit of like peach snaps or champagne, so just to make it like
the grown-up dessert.
Yeah.
Wow. Mm-hmm. Oh, and this will all be on your blog on our website.
Yes, I will absolutely write a blog, but the viewers can also go to walmart.ca/recipe center for all these fabulous, fabulous recipes featuring, yeah, great value ice cream and a number of awesome products and delicious desserts.
The only problem is you didn't bring any.
No, I didn't.
Oh, but we still love you.
Under all these lights.
So. We still love you. Thank you so much for joining us.
My absolute pleasure.
This is What She Said. Stay with us.